fucking real to you. You're not gonna like when me no love you, but you cocky me real to you. First thing, I'm the good fucking friend on the person.
Any good mother, I want her to be professional. Taking people man, people's man is not professional. And I don't care what people to say. At the end of the day, she is missing out. She is mashing up her life and self. And whatever she might tell her grandchildren, like if and when she gets them. Because if you notice, I said grandchildren, but she has a child. Mm-hmm. So we have to be mindful that one day this fame will be over. And it's over in a minute. Mm-hmm. And where is her talent? It's not like me. She can't say like me. It's it and write songs. Who has a level of amount of education. So I would want her to get that. To start her career somewhere else. Other than taking this man. So that's how I feel. I see her. I wish her she could be subjected to change. Since she get the fame, not she doesn't talk to me regularly, I have to be now calling her. Mm-hmm. And that even prompts me to want to talk to the star. She was actually right here, and I was the one who cooked the dinner that Sunday. It was the 3rd of March that I saw her the last time. Mm-hmm. And after that, I kept calling. You know, I would ask her, where are you going now? Like, you know, on a different path, you know. She said, no, I'm not, I don't know what to tell anybody. That's how she styles me, you know, and you know, I tell nobody when you go. And but she would call her brother and she would tell him because he I don't want to see her in a setting that one would respect her, look at her as this kind of person. One who even say, I'm sorry. One who will always have this kind of heart. She really verbally abused me. She cursed me real hard. But in 2017, when she could not find her way, she came back to me again. And I was there for her. And until the time she went viral. So, she was never abandoned by me. She was never living Spanish toys. She was never. I don't know what is it that she doesn't, why she doesn't like me, why what I did, I don't know. But when she was down the other day, she came back and, you know, we have a good thing going. Because even the day before the video viral, mm-hmm. she was at my house and right here. So I don't know. I need it for Jamaica and the world to know.
She still has a vision problem?
She still! Mm-hmm. That is why her eyes put you.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, because she has cataract extraction. So it's not like she is legally blind. Mm-hmm. Because once you pass through the school for the blind, mm-hmm. by the doctor's recommendation, you are required as legally blind.
Mm-hmm.
So that is how she is. But as again I said, she was never abandoned. She was nothing near here.
Mm-hmm. How do you feel about the image that she's now portraying as it really is affecting people?
I feel real bad. I feel bad because I'm saying, if she wanted to be a comedian, that would not have been her way. Because I can tell you that I am a comedian. Mm-hmm. Because if I can say the simplest of things and person would laugh.
Mm-hmm.
And Ladesha, obviously, maybe she might have been protecting me in some sense, but she's destroying my heart in some other sense because she knows my background. Because she knows that I am also a product of this country. For me, with such a charisma, I would not want to abandon my child because that would defame my character and all kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
But I believe, and she said it numerous times to people, because even in 2017 she was an eye-jobbing and said, my mother was giving me $450 a day after I became a school. My man gave me $500. So she was like, this kind of money kind of person, and she will do anything in her way to get money. She will do anything in her way to get money.